Why this is creepy. So creepy. Just a nightmare. It's not even a low nightmare. This isn't.
Stories are told again and again from their shapes to build our understanding of the world. Two children went to the woods. They are lost for a time, but then are captured by an old witch. A child goes missing in Atlantic Island Park. He wanders lost for a time before finding his way into the mouth of an old witch. In the oldest version of the story, mother and the witch were the same person. I never wanted to be the witch. But I am. Aren't I?
What the hell happened?
Hey, Lorraine. Don't blame yourself, son. You lose things all the time.